Hey, so I got a hoverboard for my birthday, and I wanted to do a treasure hunt doing it. So my dad has either four clues. Do you have the first clue? He has the first clue, and I'm gonna try to find it. And I told him to make the fourth clue where I find it really hard. So let's see the first clue. It seems our clothes keep returning to the same machine. At least they're both better than washing by hand. Okay, so it's on the washer. Oh, right here. Let's just look in there. When people are organized, they can paint.
Park.
Bark?
Park.
Park the car in here. But here you'll find lots of junk stored away. I'm gonna keep this. Stored away.
It's like right in front of you.
Huh?
You're right by it.
Serious? Can they see me?
Yeah, and
yeah?
You almost.
Oh my! How did I not see that? Yeah. When you feel less than fresh, there's only one place to go to wash and get all squeezy clean. Squeaky clean. Over the shower? Soft and fluffy, it might be. Sleeping, tired are you? Come to me and you'll find my holding your treasure under me. What? Oh, wait.
Read it again.
Soft and fluffy, I might be. Sleepy and tired are you? Come to me and you'll find me holding your treasure under me.
Careful.
Sleepy and tired. What are you? Oh!
Say hi.
What? Can I just pass it?
Maybe. Read the clue.
Soft and fluffy I might be. Sleepy and tired are you? Come to me and you'll find me holding your treasure. So it's not my big teddy bear.
But you missed a word. You skipped right over something.
Treasure under me. It's not under him.
No.
It isn't?
No. But you got the right idea.
Sam?
No.
What the?
You were closer before.
What do you mean?
No, not there. You were closer before. Nope.
I just jumped straight into that.
No, yeah, you're getting... Nope. Yeah, you're getting...
Stop.
Keep. Not so much. Do you sleep there?
Yes.
Is that soft and fluffy? If you're sleepy.
I'm sleepy.
So what's it say?
Sleepy and tired are you? Soft and fluffy I might be. Come to me and you'll find me holding your treasure under me. I don't know what that means!
So if you're sleepy and tired, where do you go?
Bed.
Okay. So if it's holding it under me, where's it gonna be?
I was so confused because I was thinking it was my big teddy bear. So it's like a metallic kind of. So it's nice.
Waiting for Bluetooth.
Okay. And Doggo was afraid of it. Little Doggo. Probably like, how am I a pro by day after one day? But day was the 7th, by the way. So I don't know when it's gonna be uploaded.
Go that way.
But the way I'm so good at it is because I ride my friends. They have one. And it's like, I've ridden it so much that I'm really good at it. But, yeah, that's why. And it has like, as it always has, it has like these lights on the side, like right here. But what other one has lights on the wheel? I'm so confused of how it's on Grant's bed.
Oh!
I told you to scooch!
Oh, he just killed my toes, guys. That was awesome.
You know what? I told you to scooch. You didn't do it.
Alright, should I stop it now?
Yeah, right. See, come here. Look.
What?
No, I'm turning it off.
Oh. Well, it was just a clue to make you think of a bed.
Yeah, but I was thinking it was like my teddy bear. He would be holding me. That one stopped me. You afraid I'm gonna run into it? Doggo!
Alright, guys.
Wait. Ready? Do it again. There we go. Okay. Peace out.